Here's an update on that little bitty yucca that was it got bitten by some animal, but now it's made a full recovery and it looks full again. So yeah, it's a really small yucca and it looks a little bit stunted, but it's a nice addition to this little tropical region of the yard, I guess. I don't know why I called it a region, but that's off topic. Again, it's looking good, and that's all. It's all good. So, anyways, see you guys in the next one.